Isaiah is reflecting on the past of the people of God and saying, do you know, he was with them, leading them. He was with them, caring for them. And even when they didn't realize it themselves, when all their reserves were gone, when all their joys had evaporated, when they were at their lowest and were not even conscious of the decisions they were making day by day because of the overwhelming burden of sorrow that they were experiencing, I was carrying them. I was carrying them. There's a great reassurance in that, child of God. It's the reassurance that your Heavenly Father will never let you go and never let you down. There's a word used in that verse, by the way, this word love there. It's only used this once in the whole of Isaiah. It's a very warm, affectionate word. A word that delights in the companionship of the loved one. God is saying, I feel so close to you. I am with you every minute of the day. By my Holy Spirit, I never am away from you. I cannot help myself but be with you all the time, every moment, in every circumstance, till the very end. I will never leave you or forsake you. This loving Father pities his children. That's the gentle pity that spares them and lifts them and carries them. This is our God. What a good and fatherly God he is to his people.